You know, Lions Clubs International, especially our district 316C, this year we are committed to do a lot of good project for the community. So one project today it is happening, that is the distribution of various items required for the disabled. Not only for the handicap, but for visually impaired, hearing impaired, mentally challenged persons, all type of disabled persons. We have conducted a camp earlier, identify the persons. Today we are distributing the equipments. So this is one of the best project of our Lions Clubs International, District 316C. In fact, our motto is We Serve. So this is the one example that we serve to the community by providing this type of equipments. Actually, this is done in association with Alimco, that is Artificial Limbs Manufacturing Company, and also the ONGC, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, under their CSR project, that is Corporate Social Responsibility. So Lions Club is taking the leadership and organizing this camp and distributing. So this is one camp we have done total in our district, including Adilabad, Warangal, Karimnagar, and Rangareddy and this Hyderabad. So total we are distributing more than 4,017 people we identified. Each item costing more than 8,000 rupees, you can calculate. It will be more than 2.5 crores, all these projects. So this is one project. Another one, we are also providing clean drinking water to the community. See, one of the big problem of the community, and because of the lot of epidemics happening, is because there is no good water. So Lions Club has taken initiative with the help of Mind Source and Tata Projects. We are in all this district, we are installing 100 RO water plants, which is to be benefited to all the community where there is no good drinking water. So it is one of the best project. Actually, this cost almost 5 to 6 crores in that. So this is one of the project we are Lions Club is doing this year. And thanks to our district governor, Land Deepak Bhattacharji, he is the key person to bring all these corporate social responsibility projects to our Lions districts. Because of his initiative, because of his leadership, we are getting this project. And we are also having some more projects in the offing, like adult literacy program. So under TCS, Tata Consultants and Services, they are providing an excellent software for adult literacy. That is a software like audiovisual software, and they are giving each center one computer and software. It's a very costly software. With that, any illiterate person undergo a training for average one hour, 2 hours per day. Within 21 days, he can become a literate person. So we are transforming illiterate to literates. It's also one of the best projects we are taking up. Then we are also coming up with one unique project, that is for this rural educated persons, like engineers who are from rural, but they cannot get jobs in big corporate companies because they are they don't have that much caliber or this one because of rural atmosphere. So this especially Mind Source has come forward along with other TCS and other big corporate companies to train only the rural educated people, not only engineers, even other people, to train them, bringing up to the level of requirement of these corporates, and then give employment to these people. This is one of the best project, it is already we are starting with their help. So these are some projects our Lions Club is undertaking. I'm sure we will get more and more opportunity to serve the community. Thank you.